In this paper, we propose a generative model, named CityDreamer, to generate unbounded 3D cities. Compared to generating natural scenes, creating cities is more intricate due to humans' heightened sensitivity to structural distortions. During the video playback, you might not have paid attention to the somewhat unrealistic trees on the left, but you surely noticed the distortion in the building facades on the right. The recent success in natural scene generation can be attributed to two main factors. Firstly, objects of the same category in natural scenes tend to share similar appearances. Secondly, techniques like SPADE for image translation enable the rapid generation of a large volume of high-quality training data. Nevertheless, this condition does not hold true for building generation in cities. Buildings within a city exhibit a wide range of diversity. Additionally, employing image translation techniques cannot generate training data free of structural distortions. Therefore, applying the natural scene generation approach directly to city generation won't work. Instead of using synthetic datasets, we construct the Google Earth dataset by collecting images from Google Earth. To generate more realistic city layout, we create the OSM dataset. The unbounded city layout can be generated by performing image extrapolation on height fields and semantic maps. To generate realistic and diverse buildings, we assign instance labels for buildings. By leveraging the Google Earth dataset, the proposed CityDreamer can generate incredibly lifelike 3D cities. CityDreamer comprises four modules: an unbounded layout generator, a city background generator, a building instance generator, and a compositor. The unbounded layout generator, based on MassGIT, firstly generates the semantic maps and height fields by infinite image extrapolation. Next, the building instances and other background objects, such as roads, green lands, and water areas, are generated by the building instance generator and the city background generator. Finally, the compositor merges the rendered background and building instances into a single cohesive image. Here are some samples of the OSM dataset. The gray images are height fields and the colorful images are semantic maps. The city layouts can be generated by extruding the pixels in the semantic map based on the corresponding values in the height field. Here are some examples of the Google Earth dataset. Besides realistic images, the dataset also provides semantic labels for background objects and instance labels for buildings. Both labels are automatically generated by projecting the city layout onto images using the camera parameters provided by the Google Earth. Here, we show the comparison results to the state-of-the-art methods, including persistent nature, infinite city, and scene dreamer. The experimental results demonstrate that CityDreamer produces cities of significantly superior quality compared to the other methods. Here, we show the robustness of CityDreamer by rendering the cities from various perspectives. We developed an interactive demo for CityDreamer. Leveraging the MassGIT-based layout generator, local edits can be easily made by drawing masks on semantic maps. Following this, camera trajectory can be established by sketching its path and configuring its perspective and position. Once these steps are accomplished, a video of the generated city can be rendered. Furthermore, the demo also allows users to upload OpenStreetMap data as input. The following steps remain unchanged from before, which involve setting up the camera trajectory and rendering the city video. Thanks for watching. For further details, please explore the project page.